So I made this prop here, and what I did is I glued all the wood together, multiple layers. I started cutting it on a bandsaw, and then the bandsaw blade broke because I'm cutting a curve into it, so it looks and resembles an airplane propeller. Now you see it's two different pieces, they're glued together here, and then they're glued multiple layers together. But there are no knots in it, and that's aviation aircraft spruce. Not the company, the wood, that's actually spruce, Sitka spruce.